End of July, yeah. Moving into August. We can't believe it.
Yeah.
The summer is hot, and so are you. We are Fine yeah. Arts Revolution. We are a nonprofit that brings music and creative arts wellness programs to anybody interested in participating, yeah, especially those that are outdoors. If you are a spoken word artist, a musician, a singer, yeah. musician, and you want to come up and perform a song, please let me know. My name is Jenny Albert. My birth name is Cami, so you might know me as Cami of Cami and Don, the biological duo. All of these programs are brought to you in honor of my late birth father, Don, who I reunited with years after being separated by the legal system. Found him homeless, using, cruising, in and out of the prison system, but a musician, something I didn't know, like me. So he performed with me and shared his story and song for the 5 years we were together. Partnering up, it was amazing. Yeah. It was just this blessing from the universe. And now you get to experience his aftermath, the person he invented, that's me. And we have a wonderful performing artist who's going to be joining us in a little bit. Her name is Day, she goes by Darc. Yeah. Thanks a lot for being here today for Music Mondays at Hollywood Food Co.
Is between the break of day, new September dawn. Oh,
That didn't have opportunities that I had gotten. We fell in love at first sight, and for 5 lovely years we got to partner up, share music and story and song, and we actually performed here many times before he passed away. And so we come back here with loyalty to Hollywood Food Co. and keep the music alive, and hope that if you are a performer or you have a story to share and you feel like it, you can always come up and share your story. With that in mind, I'm going to pass the mic to an awesome, beautiful soul who I met at a women's shelter not very long ago. She's an amazing singer. She's got a story of her own. She's also an adoptee. And she's going to sing a few songs for you. We're going to start where I'm going to back her up with one song you've heard before. And then she's going to do some songs she's produced herself. So come on up, Day. She goes by the artist named Darc. And I'm so excited for you to hear her voice.
We all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. Shaman, and I incorporate shamanic vocals in my own music that I make. Yeah. I'm a producer and a songwriter, and so I'm going to be singing some songs from my original album, and then this first song is going to be an Eyes on Fire cover that I do when I incorporate my vocals, so I hope you guys enjoy.
Oh, Thank you.
Yeah. Till they